Hi friends, this is Bashir Ahmed Gojri, this time with a presentation about Samudragupta, who ruled Gupta Empire from 335 to 380 AD. Samudragupta took the title of Lichichivadutra as his mother was a Lichavi princess. The most detailed and authentic record of his reign is preserved in Prayag Prashasti, that is Allahabad Pillar inscription, composed by his court poet Harisena. He is also described as a monarch with sharp intellect and polished poetry skills, for he is described as Kavi Raja. In the Gangetic Valley and central India, Samudragupta annexed the territories of the defeated monarchs. But in South India, he remained content with victories alone. He did not annex the territories of the conquered rulers. Samudragupta's military campaigns justify description of him as the Napoleon of India by V.A. Smith. According to a Chinese writer, Meghavarman, the king of Sri Lanka, sent an embassy to Samudragupta for his permission to build a monastery for Buddhist pilgrims at Bodh Gaya. This permission was granted. Thank you for watching this short presentation about Samudragupta. This presentation is meant for the students of class 6th. Thank you.